How are you?
I'm Will from Wordsworth English. It's quiz time. Are you ready? In 1928, Professor Alexander Fleming made a very important medical discovery by accident. What was it?A. Insulin. B. Penicillin. Or C. X-rays. The answer is B. Penicillin.
你答对了吗？请帮我们按赞分享，让更多人能学会哦。谢谢收看。